Today, I'm going to show you how to make the slideshow animation in Canva. Go to Videos. Open New Video Project. Click on the picture you want to edit. Resize it to fit the page. Cut off the excess. Go to Text. Add a heading. Enter the country name. I'll type Italy. Change the font. Change the color. Resize it. Place it right in the middle of the page. Select text and images. Group. Reduce it to quarter size. Go to Elements. Go to Shape. Choose the square shape. Change the color to black. Move it. Resize it. Until half of the top is covered. Go to Elements again. Choose the square shape. Reduce the transparency from 100 to 0. Select them. Group. Duplicate. Rotate 180 degrees. Move it until half of the bottom is covered. Move them out of the way. Resize the image to fit the page. Close them again. Duplicate page. Turn them on. Make the picture larger. Copy the first page again. Move to the back. Click on Duration, the timing icon. Set the timing to about 2 seconds. Apply to all pages. Add transition match and move. Edit timer again, type 1. Apply to all pages. Here is the final result. Finally, click Share in the upper right corner to download. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Subscribe to the channel to learn more about Canva.